What is up, ladies and gentlemen? Welcome back to Game Over Gerkinman. Welcome back to Darksiders. You may notice a couple of little changes. So between episodes, I went and did some things. First of all, you can see our Chaos Blade looks a little bit different. That is because I went and picked up a legendary upgrade, which was actually in the last dungeon, and I missed it because I'm an idiot. And that item is called the... So I've attached to the Chaos Eater is a upgrade. I think it's just called Wars thing. There's like one of these legendary upgrades for each of the weapons. But basically this increases the chaos gained via the Chaos Eater sword, it increases the chaos gained by other melee weapons, and it drastically increases the amount of weapon experience gained, and it also doubles the amount of damage, I believe. So that's an upgrade I have on my sword, which is why it looks so cool now and red and glowy. And I also, if we go back over here to the Abyssal Armor, I went and collected the missing parts of that that I had. There's two left to collect, and they are in areas I can't access yet, but I backtrack and I collected those. Basically, once I have all of the Abyssal Armor, I will be able to... that will basically double, it'll give me new armor and double my defense, which will be great because I remember this next area being incredibly difficult. If I'd picked up that Chaos Eater upgrade before the boss fight in the last episode, I probably wouldn't have died so many times. Also, it's really warm in here, so I'm going to take off my shirt. There we go. Much better. It's like a beautiful spring day outside. It's a pretty cool morning. It's like 8 o'clock in the morning. You know me, I like to record in the morning. But, if I have the door open to let the cool air in, then what ends up happening is there's like a stream... Oh, shit. Okay. There's like a stream directly outside, and you can hear it running along with the traffic and stuff, so that's why I got the door closed. Even though I don't really want it closed. Alright, let's not have this happen again. Now I know what this does. So, I don't have a lot of memory of this next part of the game. In fact, I don't remember it at all. I remember there was some really difficult puzzles, and I remember getting access to like a portal gun. And I remember dying a lot in some combat, and that's it.
Azrael, heaven help me. The seventh seal was not broken. What have you to fear from me, Angel of Death? If you do not intend to kill me, then perhaps you will help me.
You've given me no reason to do either.
Listen to me. The gate must be shut. The tower must be cut off from the well. It is from the well that the Destroyer draws his power.
The Well of Souls?
Millions of souls, yes. Enslaved, twisted. A corrupt power to fuel the Destroyer's armies.
You are stewards of the underworld, watcher of the well. Not a single soul flows back into this world without you knowing. Unless, Gatekeeper, you opened the way.
The Destroyer sent the mightiest of his chosen against me. I fared no better than you did, Horseman, against Straga.
Straga, you will take me to him.
You have my word.
Then tell me what I must do, Angel of Death.
Please. You must find some way to draw power to this chamber.
Alright, so, yes, I do remember this, actually. There's those three crystals. I need to get, basically, power running from each of these different directions into those. That's right, you, like, have to, it's all about directing power. I think Straga must have been that really big guy that kicked my ass at the beginning of the game, which seems like so long ago now. I've never taken so long to, like, record my way through a game. What do we have here? Aha! Yeah, those blue crystals. I remember having to try to line those up so that I could, redirect the power through here. I do remember that now. And those are portals, so when I get the portal gun, I can jump through them. But outside of that, I don't remember much of anything. Okay, so now that's up. Can I come around this way? Solving puzzles! It's what I'm worst at! Wait, what? Did that open up some other way through something else? I don't know what that just did. Something, I suppose. Well, actually, there's a thing back here. What happens if I hit that? Oh, that's gonna lift that up. Oh, I see. Okay, so that causes that to go up. So, what I must want to do is... Oh, that's just a gate, though. Oh, then I can come through here, apparently. What? What am I even doing? I don't think I have to worry about this until after I've gotten all the... Oh, wait, what? Oh, I can, oh, man. Whoops, what am I doing? I have forgotten how to fucking play the game. I replayed it for so long yesterday, and already I'm just like, I've completely... Wait, did that drop me on the side I wanted to be on? It did. Oh, Jesus. You know what happened there? It's because there's no fucking visual feedback to let you know that... Everything in this game is so big and chunky, so why isn't the chain that you use to, attached everything. Why isn't it like this ridiculously huge, big thing, you know? That way... If it was this ridiculously big, huge thing, I'd be able to... Can we go over that side? Looks like I can, but why would I want to is the other correct question. What? I can see on the map that there's like a thing through up there, but I can't get up there yet unless I can use the, oh, now I can use the hookshot to get up there. That somehow rotated that? Right, okay. I'm already confused and I'm making progress and I'm still confused. Because terrible, terrible at this stuff. Is that going to open this door? No, it isn't. What about this one? Is this going to open this door? Okay. Oh. Huh. I guess now I can come through. Oh, I have solved the puzzle. Right. Well then, isn't that jolly? Isn't that great? I think so. I have no idea how I solved it. I guess I just have to hit switches until the thing happened. Like I said, this makes way more sense when you're trying to redirect the beam of energy from outside back into it. That's what I remember being. I remember dying in these combat arenas a bunch. These get progressively harder as they go. And I also remember... Yeah, struggling to solve these puzzles with the... You gonna fall down? Kind of. What an interesting guy. Ow. Alright, come on. Down you go. You've got a lot of health. I'm surprised. Impressive! Not impressive enough. Okay, so now I've done that. One of these things I turn. Makes sense. Ah, okay, these... Pull these down. Alright then, that's not so bad. Now that was a tough puzzle. Wait, so that's not a... Well, what's that then? Wait, that flips that over, and then if I flip this back, huh, okay, I want to have that, I see, I want to hit that to get that the flip over, so when I flip this, then I have all four of them. There we go. That's not so bad. Cracked it. We cracked it. Solved the case. Alright. Let's... I do love that feeling of momentum you get doing this. Although I'm not a big fan of that... the actual grappling hook sound. If that makes sense. Alright. I don't want to use up that... How much wrath have I got? A bit. I can definitely use some health, though. So we'll get that. Give me that health, son. Oh, that didn't even fill it up. I've got too much health now. Okay. And some souls, delicious souls. Yeah, I remember this part of the game taking a while, actually. I think the reason the last two dungeons were so, like, average in design was because I think they must have had already their plans laid out for this dungeon. Because this dungeon, like, it starts off pretty simple here when they're laying out the rules, but it gets really challenging in terms of puzzle design. Okay, we've got some red angels now. Oh god, lots of red angels. Alright, let's just kill everyone. Ow. I don't like these group fights where I can't really block anything. Well, that was a nice dodge by me, though. I'll take it. Oh, wow, your, like, little death period animation thing's really short. Ow, fuck, you're already taking off one whole thing. Oh, at least, you hold on that for a little long, for my taste. Guys aren't too bad, I guess. Not very aggressive. That's what I'm noticing. Oh, sweet, I managed to hit him with the side of my, oh, god, I love that attack, though. Alright. Oh, god, these guys. Okay. And a big one of those. That's not what I want. Alright, let's try this. Since this charges up so quickly now. You can tell he's tougher because he's a different color to the old ones. Yeah, that wasn't so bad. Oh, now we got new to worry about. Oh, and a bunch of angels. Oh, Jesus. Well then. Okay. Take care of you. Oh my god. I'm fucking dishing out the damage. You guys are smashing me. Whoa! Holy crap! Jesus. This blue bitch, or blue guy, or whatever the fuck he is mental. And it looks like maybe I can't hurt them when they're like that. Like, whoa, that's like a whole thing's worth of damage on its own. Oh, man. Yeah, wow. Each attack does one whole, wow. Ow. That's rough. That is seriously rough. Alright. I can't believe how much damage that stupid thing did to me. Alright, now we got the portal gun. So now I can do that. And basically, the Voidwalker. Now I can... Weird, there's no sound effect, but whatever, I guess. It's nothing new for this game, having the sound effects not working. Okay, so... Where's my hookshot going, then? Or is this just replace the hookshot? Okay. Yeah, the sounds aren't working for this thing, either. Like... Oh, maybe in order to get the height. I need to put it somewhere lower so I can get some speed. Wait. I want to... Maybe that isn't how it works, I don't know. It doesn't look like I can pick up the necessary speed that I need to get up there that way. So that'll close that. Oh yeah, because I did that one first, right? So now, if I come down here and do this, I should. Nope, that's still not giving me quite enough. Weird. Okay, so it doesn't have any effect on the amount of speed I get. That's a little frustrating. Whoops, I didn't mean to fall into that hole. Or does jumping in there make a difference? Nope. What the fuck have I done? Have I trapped myself? Oh no. Oh no, Dan. Oh, now I'm just getting caught on all kinds of shit. Oh well. Yep. There's gotta be a way to actually, like, do a... Nope, there's no jump. Oh, you can charge it? What does the charge one do? Is it, like, a little bigger? Oh! Alright, we've got that worked out now. Alright, so now that we've got the big one, now that we've got that worked out, let's get that chest and we'll call this an episode and then we'll start directing that energy back. Bam, and then, it really bugs me the way there's no sound for it though, like that's so not right. Alright, it's just some souls. Oh, and we've also got that there. And I guess if I come through here... Now I have this! And this does what? What did that do? I guess it did something. I can hear flying enemies. Oh! Oh! Oh. Ah. Okay, I see what's happening here. So, come down here, stand on that. That's moving something over here. Grab this. No, that's not what I wanted to do. Oh, fuck. Too slow. Damn it. Oh, maybe I wasn't too slow. There we go. Bam. Okay, so now... Oh, it's moving that around. Okay. Okay, that makes more sense. Hey camera, what are you doing? There we go. Alright, so maybe we're not gonna finish up quite yet. I'm gonna wait till I get to, what the fuck just happened then? try that again. I think it must have been these bats. Their attack knocked me off the fucking bridge. Hey, okay. Alright, you guys gonna give me health if I do melees? That'd be really good if you did. Yay, you do give me a little bit of health. That's nice. I needed it, so thank you. Okay. Once we get the energy flowing, that's when we'll, that's when we'll do our thing. Bam! Now. Oh my god, health, yes. Yes, please. You don't fill up my health entirely anymore. That makes me sad. Okay, so now that I've got that, I think there's like... Ah. Still got a ways to go, apparently. How about instead of doing that, you try doing it this way? Yeah, there we go. Oh, that's gonna be a boss fight. I remember that now, that's the tower gardening. Alright, well. Next time we're going to fight this boss man over here. I hope you'll join me for that. Hope you're having a fantastic day and a fantastic week. I look forward to seeing you next time. Peace out, and as always, have a good one.